PwC has historically had a concentration and focus in Canada. What are the new international expansion plans for PwC?
PwC is the bank of Canadian entrepreneurs, so we will always focus on Canadian entrepreneurs, but we recognize, because exporters grow faster and exporters make more money, that we want to help more of our clients become exporters.
Now, this is a really important theme for the Canadian economy
at
large.
Absolutely.
We are an export economy.
We are an export economy. Productivity for exporters is greater, therefore everything is well aligned. But we recognize we're only part of the solution. We work with our partners, EDC and Global Affairs Canada. And what we see is we have right now 18% of our customers, SMEs, are exporters. Only 10% of Canadian SMEs overall export. So we have about twice as many exporters than the average. But we want to help grow that, and we're going to do that by making sure that we work together. You know, we talk about government institutions being aligned. This is one of the areas where with EDC and Global Affairs, I think we can have a greater impact.
Export Development Canada is really playing an important role, but many founders, CEOs of early stage growth companies in Canada don't even really know how to access it. This is a challenge across many government programs. How does PwC help?
We help because we are in very close contact with EDC on a day-to-day basis, and we cross-refer clients. So if EDC has a client that is interested in exporting but needs working capital, they'll refer it to us. If we have a client who we've provided financing that wants to export, we'll either refer them to Global Affairs or to EDC. So we that's what we have to do. That's because we each have our lane, but while we stay in our lane, we make sure that we pass on the customers that could benefit from other Crown Corporation support.
Now you're playing at all stages of the business cycle and all different places in the capital structure, ranging
yes.
from seed financing to growth capital to venture debt to bigger commercial loans. Is there a prioritization within the portfolio?
Well, we now have a pretty big portfolio. We're the largest VC venture capital investor in Canada. We now have broken the $1 billion in growth and transition capital, so growth mostly subordinated debt. So that is growing rapidly. We have a huge financing North senior debt for real estate, et cetera, for small businesses. And we, of course, also do seed and support accelerators. So yes, we are playing across, but what we're trying to be is be client focused. That's so that what we're trying to do is sit down, look at a client, and try to determine what do they need to help scale up. And that may include financing and advisory, because what we have found, that's why we have an advisory business, which is actually uncommon for banks or even for development
and
banks.
And another thing that's not well known.
Yes, less well known, but we find that it's the combination of financing and advisory and advice that will help companies scale up and become bigger.
And look, we're in a place where it's just statistically the case that Canadian early stage companies exit earlier and at lower valuations than many of their international peers.
Absolutely.
How does the advisory group help tackle that issue?
Well, but you're right. The numbers are staggering. The average Canadian exit is 10 times smaller than the American exit. So there is an issue. How can we get those companies to scale up? When you talk to, and we've worked with the Canadian Venture Capital Association, CVCA, to identify what are the barriers to companies scaling up, one of them is talent. So because we have great engineers in Canada, what we may lack compared to the Americans is the sizzle, sales and marketing, and those are essential. So we're working with companies
right.
to help them have greater access to talent. We're talking to our government, our shareholder, to make sure that we have an immigration policy that helps attract talented individuals to support the growth of Canadian, makes it easier to bring in talented individual on the technical or on the sales side. So all of these elements are key.
And look, no question about it. Capital needs to be there, talent needs to be there, but also warm introductions to customers needs to be there. And there's got to be an opportunity for PwC to play a role there.
Well, we have 42,000 clients. So we do cross-fertilize and refer people to companies. We try to also be customers for our own clients, because that is often a great way to validate the services offered by our VC clients, for example, if we can actually make use of their services as well.